were called monsters. I, Siren, compel those entranced by my song to surrender themselves to the depths of the sea. Yet, I have the power to move the world by my voice.
I, Medusa, transform those who dare meet my gaze into eternal stone. Yet, I have the power to liberate from the gaze of judgment.
I, Chimera, bear the chaotic visages of lion, goat, and serpent. Yet, I have the power to merge the world's diverse values. I, Sphinx, decree the fate of death upon those who fail to answer my riddles. Yet, I have the power to unveil the world's deepest truths. Though seen as monsters, we are beings born with power. Now, we awaken as goddesses. Embrace our crown.